A heat exchange or transfer is a unit operation, meaning it is a basic step in most industrial processes. The equipment used to implement this transfer is the heat exchanger. There are various types of heat exchangers in industry, but they all have a common problem. They can suffer from metal loss due to corrosion, erosion, chemical attack, or their combination, and deteriorate over time, hence reducing their lifetime. Belzona solutions have been implemented for many years and throughout the entire world, aimed at repairing sections of the heat exchanger, including tube sheets, division bars, and end covers, using fit-for-service coating and rebuilding materials and bespoke application techniques. Before materials are applied, the damaged area must be identified, taped, and deemed mechanically sound. It is important that the internals of the tubes are protected before any mechanical preparation is carried out on the tube sheets. Corks can be used for this purpose. Now that the tubes are protected, the sheets can be abrasive blasted to an average minimum of a 3mm 75 micron profile. If rebuilding of the tube sheet is needed, Belzona 100% solids epoxy-based paste-grade materials are applied using an applicator. Two coats of distinctive colors are applied until the minimum total thickness required is achieved. Upon curing, the corks are removed using a corkscrew or other means, and the tube ends are deburred using conical grinding stones. The same procedure can be followed for the end covers. Remember, Belzona solutions can correct the failing corrosion mechanism while fixing the problem, extend the lifetime of the asset for many more years, and provide an alternative cost-effective solution when compared to the cost of replacement.